Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I discuss how to install Nginx in Windows. At first, go to Nginx official website, Nginx for Windows, and download. I will recommend it Nginx Windows stable version. I am already download 1.18.0. And copy to C drive, paste, and click right button and extract here and delete the zip file. Okay, and click nginx.exe and go to browser, localhost, boom, Nginx is running. Okay, it's simple.